Major, the file you're looking for
is... I know where it is, bud.
Yes, ma'am, but it's already...
0939, and the flight doesn't leave until 1100. We have plenty of time, so relax. We're so nervous.
Yes, ma'am. It's just that I'm trying to point out the file...
There it is! For heaven's sake, bud, it was right in front of you.
Yes, ma'am. How about that?
It's 0940. We've got plenty of time.
Did I say anything?
It's the thought that counts. You were about to tell me that I'm late for my flight.
Now, you and Bud call if you need any help with your case.
And you call if you need help with yours.
Oh, I've got mine, Ace. You guys have your work cut out for you. Why is that, sir?
Recon Marines are trained to be a tight group. They won't like the idea of talking about one of their own, and this Captain Coonan's got quite a reputation.
For what, ma'am?
For eating JAG officers for lunch. Seriously, Coonan is one tough, old-fashioned Marine. His nickname is the Duke. As in John Wayne?
You're kidding.
You know what bothers me, Harm? Captain Coonan is a legend. Came up through the ranks, more medals than his chest can hold. Spent nearly his entire career with recon units. I mean, he designed the recon training program.
Well, actually, he designed the close-quarter battle section.
So how does an officer with that much experience put his men's lives at risk in a training exercise?
That's a good question.
Thanks for the help.
You miss me already, don't you? Yes, sir.